Hello friends, what is equal to square root of I plus square root of minus I? Let's solve it. This is same as square root of 2I over 2 plus square root of minus 2i over 2, because if 2 and 2 will be cancelled, we get square root of I plus square root of minus I. I hope you understood. In the next step, it will be equal to 1 over square root of 2 times square root of 2i plus 1 over square root of 2 times square root of minus 2i. Here, as we know that 1 minus 1 equal to 0, so it can be written as 1 over square root of 2 times square root of 1 plus 2i minus 1 plus 1 over square root of 2 times square root of 1 minus 2i minus 1. Next, since 1 square equal to 1 and I square equal to minus 1 in complex numbers, so it can be written as 1 over square root of 2 times square root of 1 as 1 square plus 2 times 1 times I minus 1 will be here plus I square, and here plus 1 over square root of 2 times square root of 1 square minus 2 times 1 times I, and minus 1 will be here plus I square. I hope you have cleared that concept to solve this faster. The next step, since a square plus 2ab plus b square equal to a plus b whole square and a square minus 2ab plus b square equal to a minus b whole square. So we have 1 over square root of 2 times square root of 1 plus I whole square plus 1 over square root of 2 times square root of 1 minus I whole square. Clear? Next step, square will be cancelled from square root. We have plus minus 1 over square root of 2 times 1 plus I plus minus 1 over square root of 2 1 minus I. Since plus minus 1 over square root of 2 over 2 and plus minus 1 over square root of 2 corresponds, it will be common. Plus minus 1 over square root of 2, 1 plus I plus 1 minus I. Here I and I will be cancelled. And next, plus minus 1 over square root of 2 times 1 plus 1, 2. Since 2 equal to square root of 2 times square root of 2, so it will be equal to plus minus 1 over square root of 2 times 2 here, square root of 2 times square root of 2. Square root of 2 and square root of 2 will be cancelled. We have plus minus square root of 2, which is our final answer. So square root of I plus square root of minus I equal to plus minus square root of 2. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.